Hello, my name is Alex. I'm going to be talking about iFunny. iFunny is about a boy named Jamie, and he is a paraplegic. And he was in a car accident, and his mom and dad died. And he's living with his aunt and uncle, and he does not like them because they never laugh at his jokes. He's trying to be a comedian, and he thinks that if he can make them laugh, then he can make everybody in New York laugh. And so, iFunny is about his journey around New York trying to win the world's funniest kid.